You called?
Yeah.
I'll be there.
I bet you're wondering who's on the phone with.
The president.
Yeah,
FDR. Me and Frankie go way back.
You know what Frankie and I have in common?
We got a new deal for it.
Hey, I'm Brandon Kinsler, and I'm running for president.
Yeah, bet you didn't see that coming. My tactical moves are harder to spot than a piano falling out of a four-story building. You're playing checkers and I'm playing chess, buddy.
We're not the same.
Look, I'm telling you, Brandon is by far the best candidate. You'd be losing money not betting on him.
All right, buddy. Stop kissing his ass.
I don't know. I'm holding out for somebody else. A safe bet. And Brandon's kind of risky. All
right, guys. I'll let the results speak for themselves. Y'all have fun going bankrupt. Brandon Kinsler!
All right, boys. Break it up now.
They say honesty is the best policy, and laughter is the best medicine. But have you ever seen an honest politician?
Or a doctor prescribe somebody a comedy show?
I think not. I'm here to break expectations, reinvent the wheel, and defy stereotypes. I get 88 keys to success. Except the one that opens my car. I'm all tuned in, baby. Where one man's trash is another man's treasure, I am the solution to your problems. I'm a brilliant banker, baby. Here to withdraw your fears every which way.
Frankly, state affairs have always been my forte. I'm not gonna let you fall for some scam done by a foolish faker. I'm a fiscal freak, baby, pinching pennies and storing cash every which way.
I'm here to be as clear as a photograph. When I host an event, you'll be fed, it'll be fun. This isn't just some fatter on it. This is for real. Don't think I'm getting rusty.
I'm applying wax in school and keep it fresh. You know what I mean?
Wax off, baby. Oh.
Looks like my opponent was a bit slippery on his feet. Unlike me, I would get up on my feet when the going gets tough.
When I speak, people listen, and that's for a reason. I make sense to the ear and dollars for our class. So if you even have a sense worth of knowledge,
vote for Brandon!